in a time when poison was prevalent.
All over the city, more and more people were dying.
They revolutionized criminal investigation.
Norris and Gatlett were the forerunners of CSI.
Multiple stab wounds, half a woman's body, pretty cut and dry.
She died from carbon monoxide poisoning.
Sorry?
The Poisoner's Handbook on American Experience.
The Beginnings of Forensic Science, Tuesday night at 7:00.